If you want to burn fat and maintain a healthy weight, you don't want to miss today's video about leveraging the power of brown fat. We will talk about 5 ways to activate autophagy in brown fat for weight management. Studies show that people with more brown fat tend to be leaner and have a lower body mass index. Unlike white fat, which stores energy, brown fat is responsible for burning calories to generate heat and regulate body temperature. Brown fat contains large numbers of mitochondria, the powerhouses of the cell, which can generate energy. Activation of brown fat leads to an increase in calorie burn and a reduction in the amount of white fat in the body. Why autophagy is important for brown fat function. As a self-repair process in our body to recycle cellular components and renew our cells, autophagy is super important for brown fat function because it regulates the recycling of mitochondria and makes the energy production more efficient. Boosting autophagy in brown fat can improve energy metabolism and weight regulation. How to boost autophagy in brown fat for weight? Cold exposure. One of the most effective ways to promote autophagy in brown fat is by exposing oneself to cold temperatures. It is a stimulus for brown fat activation. Studies show that cold exposure can trigger the production of brown fat, which in turn burns more calories and regulates body weight. Consuming polyphenol-rich foods. Polyphenols found in foods such as green tea, berries, and grape skin can improve the function of brown fat. Green tea is rich in catechins, which can stimulate autophagy in brown fat. Berries like strawberries, raspberries, and blueberries contain high levels of polyphenols, which have been shown to increase autophagy. By incorporating these foods into your diet can help improve weight regulation. Calorie restriction or intermittent fasting. By reducing the overall calorie intake, our body is forced to rely on its fat stores for energy, which activates autophagy and improves mitochondrial function in brown fat. During intermittent fasting, our body shifts its metabolism towards the breakdown of fat stores, which can enhance autophagy in brown fat. Regular exercise. Regular physical activity, such as exercise and high-intensity interval training, has been shown to induce autophagy, improve mitochondrial function in brown fat, and increase brown fat levels. This is due to the increased energy demand that exercise imposes on cells, which stimulates autophagy process to remove damaged mitochondria and support the formation of new ones. Foods and nutrients that support brown fat function. Leafy greens like spinach, kale, and collard greens are high in chlorophyll. Cruciferous vegetables like broccoli, cauliflower, and cabbage contain high levels of glucosinolates. Fermented foods like kimchi, sauerkraut, and kefir contain probiotics. These nutrients and compounds have been shown to promote autophagy in brown fat. These vegetables are also rich in fiber, vitamins, and minerals, making them a healthy choice overall. Hope you enjoyed today's video, and please let me know your thoughts and comments below. For more details, I've added some studies in the video description. If you like the video, please give it a thumbs up and share with your friends. Subscribe to the Health Megabyte channel for more videos like this.